prepare to pull the sickest tricks around. Freestyle Metal X. I got a signature move, it's called the Shaolin, the bar hop, with a big extension of your legs, kind of like a, it'd be like if you did a jump, double, snap kick like in martial arts. Yeah, man, it's crazy. I think martial arts is all around for no matter what you're doing in life, if you're an athlete or if you're just working an everyday job or anything. I think martial arts will help anybody out. See it, you can ride it. Freestyle Metal X.
on the ground. To charge your preload, press and hold the preload button. Release the preload button to... If you hold your preload for too long, the spring will start to decompress, resulting in... The closer you are to the tip of a ramp when you release it, use the preload to jump over the barrel. Approach the barrel, target the preload, direct the barrel. Cool! Next, how to go faster. Speed burst. Hold down the clutch. The bigger the charge, the bigger the boost. No. You hold down the clutch. Now, well done. Now you can go back. Can you corner at those high speeds? Power sliding is a very good power slide. First, make sure you're going clear. Once you start sliding, you can either hold it. No. Be warned. Race down to the power slide from the barrel. And the race back.
Whatever.
Tough luck. Power sliding. Great job. Our time is done. It's a race back to the start. Donuts are off. No. Bear in mind that burnouts and donuts complete a 3-second burnout and a 3-second throttle and brake starting burnout. Now start steering.
This is for a
freestyle motocross. Basic air tricks involve tapping one or two directions. The longer you hold the stunt, perform a Superman over the air. Superman.